See you this summer in Milton fucking Keynes, you crazy motherfuckers.